Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Pokémon Sun Blind Nuzlocke. In the last episode, we got to this Howliwe town, whatever it's called, and then we did some things, and then we were following Team Skull, apparently. We were told they went this way. And in between last episode and this one, I did some training. Micro is now level 10, and Rose and Stu are now level 12. Now, while I was doing this training, I learned a couple things. First, you actually can switch around Pokémon without using the touchscreen. If you see down here, it's at the bottom, there says press Y, then you can do this. Once you're in switch Pokemon mode. But, I'm sorry, my go-to response when I want to switch a Pokemon is click them. And then go to switch. I don't know, I'm sorry, I don't know why they would remove that as an option. I'm okay with them adding new ways to switch around your Pokemon, but who in the world complained and said, the old way is not working, you must get rid of it and use a different button. I don't know. If someone said that, fine, but that sounds ridiculous. And what's this? Berries? A berry shop? They're from Kanto. It's from Meowth and Kanto. Yes, they are. Yeah, speaking of that as well, that reminds me, when I was doing my training, I was doing it in the grass here. My 3DS is running low. Hold on. Okay, we're plugging in charging. Alright, is that a police officer? This city replied to live together Pokemon. That's why we have so many patches of tall grass right here in the city. That's good. Young Illimia and his Smeargle. Okay, his Illimia is a girl. Boy. A girl boy. He's a girl boy. Cat should be responsible times. And it's Illima, I think. I don't know. I'm probably pronouncing everything wrong. In the grass when I was training, I saw a Pokemon I could have caught that I didn't. Because I caught Magnemite here. I could have gotten Alolan Meowth, Alolan Grimer, or an Abra, which I honestly... It was the more... Malasada makes your Pokemon like you and more affectionate. I don't want to go in there. It sounds like things that you feed them and they increase power in the Pokemon and me thing. That's what I think it would be, but I don't know. Maybe we'll find out later. For sure. Yeah, Abra, that's fine that I didn't get that because it probably would have teleported away instantly. Then there was Wingull. Thank God I didn't get that. And then Pichu, which is... So in my opinion, I'd much rather have a... I'm not sure they have a Magnezone, but I know there's an Alolan Raichu. So I'm gonna guess if I got from Pichu to Pikachu and then to Raichu, it would just automatically be Alolan Raichu and not regular Raichu. I would assume so, but... Oh well, that's a little disappointing, but alright, I like Magnemite a lot. So if I had to have an old Pokemon, Magnemite's one of the few that I'm happy with. Oh, here, am I supposed to be here to talk to you? I'm gonna guess so. Greetings, me, Captain Illima! Yo, check it! Let me guess. Oh my god. Whenever we ever meet you, Team Skull don't even greet you. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. So Caps is giving the Pokemon, yo. Oh, you from the trainer school. I already made your over to Howli. He's not even acknowledging them. I love it. What? Why are you trying to act hard when you're already hard as bone out here, homie? Yo, let's check these fools. Oh my, how terrifying. He's like, oh my, how terrifying. Alright, you get that one, I'll get this one. Shut up, Rotom! Yo, check out how I changed the game with my mad Pokemon skills! Dude, you're white, shut up. Oh my god. This is Team Skull, huh? When I saw their design, I saw the design of the grunt, and I think the leader as well. Guzma, I think his name is? Yeah, I've seen their designs. When I saw their designs- Zubat! Okay. When I saw their designs, I was like, they're really just gangsters? And they're literally gangsters! Or gangstas. Gangstas, I guess you should be, if you want to be technical. Wow, we're faster than your Zubat. Oh my god. Oh my god. And Zubat, really? The Team Skull continuing the really dumb tradition of team evil teams having the same old Pokemon over and over? Because if they are, then huge minus one for you guys, Sun and Moon. No fair, I was playing a different game. Let's get out of this port, B. Nobody has to know about it. Oh, the names are literally A and B. Wow. He just called him B, so wow, I just thought those were just generic names. But no, their names were actually A and B. Wow. Incredible. How terrifying. I hope he's being sarcastic. Thanks to you and your Pokemon. Why won't I heal your Pokemon to things? Thank you for healing them. Must have been, I've been worrying about yours outside the training school. Cool, cool, you are. You're here. If you're here so effortlessly, ready for my trial. What? 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 No! I have to battle him right now? No! Not yet! No. Well, wait, take me on. Gym leader battle right here? I mean, I know they're not really gym leaders, but they're basically gym leaders. They're the captains of the trials. They're basically gym leaders. I don't want to fight you right now. I want to look around this area a little bit first. You're going under maintenance. This is probably, this is a, it looks like a ship port. This is probably where I go when we want to go to different islands. And that guy said something about riding on Pokemon's back, so I guess they brought back from X and Y, which is kind of boring, but all right. Vending machine. Oh, vending machine! And drinks are completely... Looks stocked full to me! Screw you! Alright, what is all this stuff? Can't examine it. What do you can buy here? Look at my wares, but just look, they aren't for sale. Wow. Can't imagine what he does his whole life. Like, so seriously, I can't. He just stands there at his cash register. Items aren't for sale, though. Attack power is the key to anything. If he's an X attack, then okay, thanks. First, thank you so much. Does a girl give me an X defend? Defense is everything in Who would have guessed that? Alright, X defend with sharply raise? Sharp, so X items sharply raise stats now? That's interesting. I still can't use them in battle. I can't use items during battle. So, did I talk to you? Got a real sweet kind of face. But old ladies give you candy. What is wrong with people? What is over here? There's lots of pipes and- Oh, an item! It is a super potion! Okay, that's pretty super, I guess. Alright, I guess we'll fight Illuma! I was wondering what's inside the trainer's school. Oh, he's saying the same thing. Yeah, I guess I'll battle you now. You have a Smeargle, I know. I don't know what else you might have. And Smeargle can literally have any attack, so I don't know how to prepare for this. Behold the magnificent Pokemon of the one and only Captain Illuma! So, is this considered a gym leader? I'm gonna call it gym leader. Come on, guys. Is this considered this, or is this just a battle with him for fun? I honestly don't know. Because if this is a quote-unquote gym leader fight, then they kind of just happen randomly throughout the region. They're not just like, you have to go to a certain building and see them. They just kind of happen. Wait, why was I... I didn't mean to go to Pokemon. Alright, we're fighting a young goose. That should be fine, assuming it doesn't have like... I don't know. We should be fine. It's a normal type. It's just not very effective against me. That's a decent... Lower my defense, that's alright. That is shouldn't be a huge deal, for now at least. With our Magnet Bomb. Because that is stronger than Thundershock. And, you know, we have... You know, he's lowering my defense again, that's not nice. I don't like this. I like his little battle pose over there, he's like, "Yeah, come on!" it's funny. Alright. Magnet Bomb! Taste my bombs of magnets! Pursuit? That's a hilarious pursuit animation. I love it. Magnet Bomb again. You pile of crap. You actual pile of crap. I guess in the bright side, he's like doing nothing to me, even after lowering my defense twice. I guess I'm glad I did training. I probably would be doing quite a lot. Definitely would have done over half, probably, if I hadn't done training. So, let's do Magnet Bomb again. And you should be done. Goodbye, young goose. I wonder if he evolves into old goose. Smeargle! Alright, I have no idea what to use on this. It could literally have any attack. Let's switch out to Roast, because at least he has Rock Smash, which is super effective. Let's try that. I have no idea what this thing could possibly have. Tackle. But it did that much freaking damage? Are you kidding me? What? Are you kidding me? I don't know what to do. It's faster than me! What?! You survived with 2 HP, that's good! Okay, I'm glad we did a lot of damage, thank you, that's really good, but... Tackle?! Who's faster, Roast or Stew? You have 20 speed. Stew has... 24 speed, so there is a chance Stew would go first. I'm not standing with Roast, that's for sure. He's gonna die. He's slower. Microwave can probably resist one tackle, but just one, and then he'll definitely be slower and get killed by something else. So I'm gonna switch to Stew. I don't know what else to do. I don't know what to do against this thing at all. I cannot believe it's Smeargle is using frickin' tackle. I seriously don't believe it. Water gun! You survived! Yes! Oh my god, Stu, that was amazing. Everyone, that was amazing. Thunderwave, yes. Yes, I want to learn Thunderwave. Thank you. Get rid of tackle. Oh my god. So was it moveset tackle water gun? It obviously didn't have any fire moves, or it would use that against Magnemite, or like electric moves. Would he use that against Roast? What kind of Smeargle is tackling Water Gun? Whatever, my god. Nice job, team. That was amazing. Nice job. What? They mean that doesn't count? Screw you! I beat you! I beat you! That's dumb. That is dumb. That didn't count. I have to fight him again later, and he'll be even stronger. I guess on the bright side, we're going to Route 2 now, so we'll have, we'll be able to catch a new Pokemon, I guess. Oh my god. Seeing it use water gun, my god, I was about to lose it. Literally, I was about to lose my Pokemon. Hey, wait, did I go over here? This looks like a spot. Oh wait, yeah, that's that one house that's Illima's house, or Illima's parents' house, basically. Let me heal real quick, and then I'll go on the route that, I'm supposed to go. Yeah, Illima's kind of like Corina in X and Y, where you fight her before the gym, and it's like, oh, well, thank you for biting me now, but hey, you're not in the gym, it doesn't count, bye! That's so dumb. I'm sorry, that's really dumb. I really wish they didn't put that battle in there. You can't even buy my own clothes? Really? Why? I'm confused. Gain the strength of battle against the guardian deities of Alola, like Tapu Koko. Iki Towns and Tapu Koko loves Pokemon battles, didn't they? Of course it does. Why wouldn't it? Pew, 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 pew! Yes, Nabby, we know you like shooting things. In your first trial, hope it goes well for you. I already beat him! He's at the cheapskate! Rotom, shut up. There, I got his ornery creature calmed down for now. Give him a little pat. Yeah, okay, can I just walk past him, please? Or I can just walk past him because he's not moving. Moo! Moo. Moo. I think I'm a little too close to him. He feels love for Pokemon. What? He's running away. Well, you want to play tag now? The meme kahuna never loses, friend. Something. I don't know. Shut up, Rotom. Alright, is this Route 2? Yes, it is. That's a trainer over there. Careful there, young trainer. Haven't you seen the grass shakes in Route 2? The wrestling grass is a Pokemon that is dying to pounce some easy trainer target. By battling this wave can't be worth it. They can jump and drop items after battle. Oh, nice! So, they brought shaking grass back from 5th gen. Oh! Well, it attacked me. This is probably a forced encounter, to be quite honest, but this is technically my first encounter. It's a Makuhita. Alright, I don't want old Pokemon. Level 9, I guess it's not bad. I don't want to use Microwave, though. I'm going to use Stew. Yeah, let's go to Stew. Alright, Makuhita, let's see if we can catch you. What, did you use arm thrust? What kind of animation is that? What kind of animation is that? Oh my god, that was kind of hilarious. Alright, let's use a scratch. That did like nothing. I'm actually kind of worried. Yeah, a five hit. Oh my god, what the heck? This should not be happening against a wild Pokemon. I'm gonna scratch it one more time and I'm gonna throw some balls. I am actually worried though. Yeah. Thank you for only hitting three times. I gotta switch. I gotta switch. Roast even has lower defense. That's really dumb. Thank you for using Tackle. I like how Makahita like did a little smile before he did that. That was a critical hit. That's not very nice. Alright, I'm gonna throw a Grave. I wanna catch this. I gotta catch this thing before it. It's doing actually a lot of damage to me, so I gotta catch it. So, great ball. Didn't even shake once. Did they lower catch rates in this game? Or am I just really, really frickin' unlucky? I'm just unlucky. That's all it was. Okay. We got Makuhita. Alright. I think I know what I'm gonna name. Makuhita. I think I already know, yeah. Because Makuhita is large, and he pounds things, like, heavily. So, so we're going to name him Tenderize! When you, like, hammer a meat to make it softer. Because, you know, he's heavy and large. And I don't know. Again, that might have been a forced encounter. Oh, well. I don't know. I don't know how this game works. Quirky. Likes to run. Okay. That's not bad. Let's put arm thrust up front. Alright, and I'm gonna go heal as well before I continue. We're gonna put Tenderize up front, and once again, I'm never gonna get used to the fact that I have to use the touchscreen or press a different button to switch my Pokemon. That's why I don't like it, because everyone who's played these games, I'm pretty sure, is used to doing it the old way, but now they just got rid of that way. I don't know. I could be wrong. Maybe everyone's like, oh, this is better. Maybe I'm the weird one, but whatever. I'm gonna heal. I'll meet you back on the route. Alright, we're back on route two. We're gonna fight this girl now, I guess. Welcome, trial goer. I think you can handle already a defeating a beauty. Really, that's still a class, huh? That's still a class. Okay. I thought the last was prettier, personally. Alright. Here's Ghastly. Oh, Ghastly! That's in this region. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? Everything's in this region. All the old stuff. And there's just, you know, it's about the same amount of as there is the new stuff. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go to, Microwave. Because you're the next one to grow a level. Other than Tenderize, who can't do any bit of damage to this thing. Lick. That'll probably paralyze me, although I don't think... Can I get paralyzed because I'm an electric type? I don't know. They used to be able to get paralyzed. Very easily. Spite! You cannot spite me. And goodbye, critical hit. Nice. Good job, Microwave. Do not microwave Ghastlies. They're not microwave safe. Anything fun to say after that? Rotom Dax, cool, cool. Just touch Rotom and it'll teach you many things. I hate Rotom so much. Everyone talks about him. Are you a trainer? No. If you go over the grass, you can reach the cemetery where Pokemon rest. Really? That early in the game? Okay, let's go this way. Oh, that's clearly a one way. Holy cemetery. Oh, so this is another new area? Yeah, it is. Another new area. Nice. This is nice and happy and peaceful for a graveyard. yeah, let's catch something new. Probably Ghastly's here, to be honest. It's graveyard. Why wouldn't there be Ghastlies? And I already know the Ghastlies in this region, so... It is... Wow! 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 Okay, at least we have a girl now, finally, on this team. Microwave's kind of, you know, in the middle. He's a neutral gender, so... So, yay. Spy. Alright, let's Thunder Wave it. Mean Look. Well, I guess I can't switch out of Microwave now. And that Mean Look, that looked exactly like Esper's eyes. I wouldn't consider that a mean look. That's more like a creepy look. So, I don't know. That's just my opinion. I think at this point I'm just being really nitpicky. Thunder Shock! Has Thunder Shock always been two words? I thought it was one word. I could be wrong, though. Lick. Nah. Bag. Let's throw regular balls. Regular balls! For Ghastly. I feel like there's a lot more time between each ball shake in this generation than there has been before. I honestly don't think I like that. Because it kind of just makes things take longer. Ooh, Fake Out! Yeah, let's learn Fake Out. That's a great move. Let's get rid of Focus Energy. We'll absolutely never use that. I'll also never use Sand Attack, but we'll get there when we get something else. Alright, Ghastly's data will be out of the Pokédex. Yay. Wait a minute! How am I gonna evolve Ghastly?! I never thought of that! Some of you are thinking, oh, just trade it to yourself. I only own one version of this game. I don't own Moon yet. I only own Sun. Interesting. All right, a name for Ghastly. Let's see here. This is Steam. Because I was thinking, what's a way to cook thing? Can you cook something with air? No, not really. But Steam, when you steam something, it's like kind of like foggy, which kind of looks like a ghost. It's a stretch, but it works. and maybe I should heal, because I kind of did a lot of damage to Steam. Also, Steam is also a service that you can buy games. But, that's not a bad nature! Minus physical attack is totally fine with me, because I'm never going to use physical attack, except all I have right now is Lick. Oh. Never mind. That's actually bad right now. And no, I don't want to do that. I wanted to switch my Pokemon. Never mind. Let's just get out of here and heal. Never mind. I'm going to run into something else now. What else could I have gotten here? I could have gotten Drifloon. I honestly like Ghastly better, but I've never used a Drifloon before. And yet I've used many, 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 many Ghastlies. Oh well. I'll be back. We're back to the cemetery. Who do I have up front right now? I want Steam up front right now. And again, I can't switch by hitting them. I'll let you know. Let's see how long it takes me to get used to it. I'm willing to bet that I never will. So, sorry. Hello, person. What are you? What kind of trainer class are you? I'll use the moves it was so good at. Okay. I don't know what that means, but okay. You are a Pokemon breeder. Oh, okay. I was gonna say cowgirl. Because you look exactly like the cowgirl trainer from Sinnoh. And that was actually a trainer class, I believe. Or was it Rancher? Rancher might have been the male. I don't know. Alright, well, yeah, we're gonna switch for that. We're gonna go to Microwave. That might seem weird, but I don't know. I don't really trust anyone. This is... Pikachu's not easy. I mean, not like a... I don't know. Game Freak loves its Pikachu, so... I don't know. It could be difficult, and I'd rather us both not be good against each other than use someone who... I don't know. What's the word? I feel like this whole team is not great against electric types right now, so I really hope there isn't an electric type gym leader. Or captain. Or whatever they want to be called. This might take a little while, but that's alright. He's not doing much. Yeah, I don't know what to say right now. I wonder if the, you have Play Nice and Growl. Okay. What's the word? What was I saying? I wonder if the captains are like gym leaders in the fact that they have a certain, that they just focus on a certain type, because Illima had normal types only. But, so I don't know. But I can't tell if that's just, was a one-time thing or what. So I couldn't tell ya. And also I was thinking this, that Roast, he learned Rock Smash by level up, which I found very weird. What if he evolves into a fighting flying, like Hawlucha? That'd be really cool if he did. I have no idea. I have absolutely no idea when he evolves or what he evolves to, or if even it has like three evolutions or whatnot. But that's gonna be my prediction, because he learned Rock Smash by level up. Speaking of Rock Smash, I wonder if I could have smashed those rocks way, now that I have it, way back by Route 1. To be honest, that wasn't that far. That was not that far back. I might honestly want to check that out, just to see. This is taking a while. This is what I really don't like, these new HP bar, HP bars. They're very disproportionate, and I feel like when it gets lower, there's like more HP in that littler half. There's like more HP in that second half, if that makes any sense at all. Maybe it's just an illusion of min-max damage, or it's an illusion of the fact that one side is bigger than the other. But my god, I feel like the smaller it gets, the slower the HP bar goes down. Wow, Steam grew a level already, wow. Pika!
Oh no, yeah.
Anything fun to say? The grave Pikachu rests. I'm addressing it using its words. So that was a ghost Pikachu you just used. Ah, good to know. Yeah, let's go heal, I guess. Alright, before I was gonna end the episode, I want to tell you, I was talking to random people in here, I want to tell you, I want to show you what C says. Hey kid, you're a trainer, aren't you? I bet you wouldn't mind drilling the wishes of an alluring lady like myself, now would you? Yeah, no, I mean, ridiculous, do your eyes work right? How can you pass by an alluring lady like me? Yeah, I don't even care what that is, I'm not even gonna help her. Okay, use them with the same type as your Pokemon. Thanks. I don't care what item you get from that, I am not helping her. You give your Pokemon medicine, Pokemon refresh, kills poisoning, blah, blah, blah. Who was I again? Oh! Move to leader already?! Wow! Nice! That's actually pretty good. So if there are HMs in this game, which I haven't found out yet, you know, the very first Pokemon Center, or like second Pokemon Center. Alright, well, I'll see you guys next time. I'm gonna go check out those rocks way back on that other route and see if I can smash them with my Rock Smash attack. So, yeah, see you then. Thank you for watching. Rock on.